Hi, I'm Roger Zimmerman from Pickaguru.com, and on this video I'd like to talk about this entry here, Ken Evoy's Site Build It package. And the purpose of this video is that many people who visit Pickaguru.com are interested in Site Build It, but they'd like to see what it looks like on the inside, what they're getting for their money. And so that's what I'd like to cover here in this video. So let's go ahead and log on to Site Build It and just see what the interface looks like. And we'll just tour it briefly. This is the site central page where you first go when you log on, and a number of modules that you can access here, as well as more common modules you can get to on the page itself. And I'm just going to take a real brief look at some of these, and then we're going to go in and see what it's like to actually build a page there. The brainstorm section is your keyword research section. This is where you can research good keywords for search engine optimization. Here's the libraries, link library, form library, graphic library, and so on, a repository of these links, graphics, and forms and whatnot that you might want to access later as you're building sites. And you can just keep them here at Site Build It so that you can get to them when you want them. The look and feel selector is for such things as the header and the navigation bar of the site. That's all put together there. We're going to come back in a moment to these upload and build pages. There's some of my pages. Down here is the favorite icon. That's this little icon up here on this tab that some websites have. You can build those in Site Build It, and that's where I went here to design this one and to drop it in there. Mailout Manager here is for setting up your e-zines and maintaining the subscriptions, and actually you design your look and feel of your e-zine and write them right here. If you're interested in RSS feeding and blogging, you can do that here. Store Build It is an optional add-on. It's a shopping cart system. And then down here is the traffic center, where you can get such things as your traffic stats and a whole large number of other useful analysis kind of stuff for your pages, such as how they fare in search engines for each page, for each keyword in that page. Where do you rank in the search engines? And then some documentation down here to help you learn more about Site Build It. Now, I said we were going to go up here and upload a page and build a page very, very briefly. I only have 4 minutes left for this video. So, in Dreamweaver here, I've actually constructed this page. And once I've constructed it and edited it and I like it, then I can just go ahead and click Upload Your Own HTML Page. So I click that. And it asked me some questions. Do I want this on my nav bar, that menu bar on the side? Yes, I do. And I want it to say Ken Evoy. So I'll just put that in there. Do I want to feed it to my RSS? No. And now I'll just choose my file and click it and send it, and it will upload it. Okay, my upload was successful. And it gives me some information here that I should pay attention to about search engine optimization, but I'm going to ignore that for now and go ahead and click continue. It will ask me to upload any files such as graphics that I need for that page, and then when I'm ready I can analyze it, preview it, and analyze it means to look at some more search engine optimization ideas, and then when I'm ready I just click build it and off we go. And in a moment it will come back and it will say that my site has been built, and it will also tell me that it has submitted that site to Google, Yahoo, Windows Live, and Ask, where 99.something% of all files will of all traffic will come from as far as search engines. It also keeps our site maps up to date, and all of that's done for you by SBI. It's one of the things that makes it more powerful. If I want to build my own page in Site Build It, then I would just go here. And first of all, it wants a name. I'm going to call this Weasels. These are the weasels of internet marketing. So, internet marketing weasels, keywords, weasel marketing gurus, and so on. A description, all the weasels of internet marketing. And then, do I want this on my nav bar? No, but I do want to put my nav bar on this page. Do I want to password the page? No. Do I want to feed it to my blog or RSS feed? No. And now I can begin building. Let's say I can put a headline in here. The file name weasel has already been used for another page. I've done this before, and so I'm going to have to give this a slightly different name. Okay. So, a headline for my page. These are the weasels in internet marketing. And then I can add, say, some text. Welcome to my weasel page. And now let's add, say, a text link. Insert. I'm going to call this text link weasels. And I'm going to misspell it on purpose because, again, I've already built one of these before and when I was rehearsing, so I don't want to do that again. I'll call this link Many Weasels, and the URL, and I'm just going to make some stuff up here, just some random letters, and I'm done with that. So let's go ahead and preview it. And there's my headline that I called for. It's got the nav bar I told to put on there. This is from my look and feel, this header up here. Here's my text, and here's my little link that I put on there. So that's how you would build a site using Site Build It. And when you're all done, you can analyze it again for SEO, a search engine optimization, or you can just build it. So I'm going to go ahead and build it, and it will update the Google, Yahoo, Windows Live, and Ask, as well as the sitemaps for those, and it will automatically do the submission. In fact, it'll go back and automatically submit every couple of weeks or whatever these things each recommends. So that's about it. So feel free to come to pickaguru.com if you like and read the review of Site Build It. All my reviews are unbiased reviews. They give you the good, the bad, and the ugly about each of these different gurus and their products. So come back again and come on by anytime and browse around the site. Thanks. We'll see you next time.